each sideline today, and they could be the difference makers.
You know, these tight ends, they can do it all. They're tremendous blockers for the running game. They got the speed to go down the field, and they got feet, Jim. You know, those quick feet. So
hello, everybody. Welcome to Hollywood Sports, the most authentic sports channel on YouTube. Hey, guys, we got another request to play Hollywood Sports on Sunday Night Football. If you want to play Hollywood Sports, just go ahead and put your name down in the comment section, and we will make it happen. I promise you. I'll take anybody. You don't have to be a subscriber. You can be anybody watching this video. You can be anybody that's knowing about Hollywood Sports. You want to get a game in, put your name down in the comment section. That's all you got to do, and we'll make it happen on Sunday Night Football. I will put your name on the list. All right, we got Eat Sleep Hoop 15. Eat Sleep Hoop 15 is playing me now on Sunday Night Football on Hollywood Sports. Hey guys, if you clicked on this video, I want to say appreciate it. I don't take anything lightly. I don't care about one person watching this video. I want to let you know I appreciate it. All right, here we go.
First down on the way. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick with the handoff.
Gore tried to take one on us. Okay. All right. Here we go.
So much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out hit the.
Give me one. Come on. Give me one. Get him.
Nice run.
Way to throw it away. Good D.
Truly benefited.
Looks like he's running the same play. All right, here we go.
Michael Crabtree. He became Kaepernick's favorite target.
Boom.
Yeah, he did. Boy, he could get down the field, and I'll tell you who else he's going
to be
favorite this year. Fantasy football player, because he's going to put up some big numbers. Third down.
He's going to keep running the same play, it looks like, guys. That's okay. We're going to run Gore up the middle right here. He likes going to his left. Here we go. Time out. You're going to have to earn this fourth down.
Good job. We'll be here for you the whole ride.
You're going to have to earn this fourth down, baby.
Don't worry.
All right.
The 49ers.
We're going to try to take it to the left.
Fourth down and short. The 49ers are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line.
Oh, look at that hit. Man, we got to get the ball to come out.
Don't we? You start out the game, it's early. You pick up a couple first downs, and you think you can't be stopped.
Now first and 10.
Get him.
He's got the catch.
Oh, man, come on.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's made.
Don't catch up with him. That's all right.
And when you see that.
We don't catch up with him, baby. We in all red tonight. We see blood.
We're
going to clamp down in the middle here in a minute.
Second down after that pass play.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Slashing to the right side.
Uh-oh.
They'll mark the football.
I'm trying to do something.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Kaepernick keeps it. Boulder's got the catch and the first. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. The 49ers go with two tight ends on this play. Kaepernick's dropping back the throw.
Get him! Get him! Yes, there you go.
That's a custom playbook, man.
Watching the film from another Sunday night game. They let a guy come free. And that free blitzer.
All right, here we go.
Three runners. He gets the hit on QB and takes him down. The 49ers.
He's looking over the middle. Ah.
A touchdown.
Nice pass.
That puts him ahead.
Nice pass.
And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Nice pass, Hoop.
The 49ers lined up now for the point after.
AKA.
Makes the PAT.
I put this out to all my young bros. I'm living that real lifestyle. Shout out to Chandler. Shout out to Willie. Shout out to Trey. We're taking over the world. Shout out to Brandon. Taking over the world. Shout out to Coach.
Oh, man, I got to pitch the depth chart. I got to put D'Angelo Hall back there. Y'all know D'Angelo Hall going to break one. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that real quick. Sounds like Hoops Man is doing shout outs over there.
I will, man. Keep doing what you're doing.
Hollywood.
Don't change it for nothing, man.
Put Roberts back there on punt returns. You know we got to put DeSean Jackson in the home back here.
Talk crap about you, Hollywood.
Disrespect the videos. We're the first rate subscribers in the league. Look at Chris Smooth. He ain't got that many subscribers. That subscriber can't stop a nosebleed.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And Morris is
turning it up. All right, here we go.
Single back.
Catch. Catch Paulson.
Oh, he's not just a football player. He's just a big.
A strong arm quarterback to get it done.
I don't run. Hurry up.
Offense lines up here. Hey, who cares? And that's good.
Play clock's running down.
There it is, Roberts. Good catch.
Oh, he got to get that ball.
I love seeing the post route against
defense. Oh, he got to get that ball, man.
Up there, being aggressive, trying to stop the run. You go down the field. How about that?
Hey,
stick
we watching that one. You watching that one, homeboy? Yeah, Hollywood.
Run right down the middle of the field on that post route. They face first down.
Yeah, come on, Hollywood. Let's go. Let's hunt.
Let's see what they do on first down following that
head running sideways.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Catch DeSean.
Offense picks up another first down and
catch DeSean.
They are, Jim, they're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
Do that run commit. Do that run commit.
First down and 10. Catch made.
There we go, DeSean. Way to break that tackle, baby. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense.
Do your dance. Do your dance. Game
up. Come on, Hollywood.
The defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
It might be Crystal. Yeah, it's tied up now.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
I'm still extremely good.
Boom!
Well, I already know. I know what I'm going to run off of.
Finds a little seam.
Oh, good hit. Kickoff team.
Hollywood, I took some scouting report notes from one of your videos. I'm about to run the perfect offense that can beat you.
And their offense heads onto the field.
Now, it's my knowledge.
Here we go.
I don't want you to know who he is. We'll remember these.
First down at the 20.
Get him. Oh, way to be there. Way to be there.
Second down.
In the hurry up offense, I should remember that too.
You better do that hurry up. You better do that hurry up, Hoops.
Side.
Give it to me.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing.
You can't play me straight up. You can't play me straight up.
Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch. Third down and 8.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Oh, no. Get him. Get him. Get him. No. Come on. Are you serious? Did y'all see that?
Look at me.
San Francisco did that. He didn't do it. Go ahead, run. Go up the middle. Go ahead. Run my man up the middle. Go ahead.
Now it's time to back it up.
I know you're gonna run it.
It's gonna take it from the gun.
Come on, give it. Let's get it back.
Kaepernick hits Crabtree with that pass.
Oh, he's trying to break that tackle.
At the 35.
Come on, Kaepernick, man.
We're going to get him.
Yeah, stop some passes, bro.
We're going to get him.
But the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers.
That's it. Oh, yeah. You're going to have a hard time. Running them streaks, huh? Okay. Okay.
Close to the 2-minute warning. Time for one more.
Come on, let's get a pick. Let's do it big.
Into his body.
Hit him.
and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. We've hit the 2-minute warning
fourth and inches
in the first half.
Come on. Yeah, let's just stick with the playbook. Let's stick with the playbook. Might be a trick play. All right, here we go.
We're going left.
He's going left.
The 49ers take it from the 28. He's going right around the 24-yard line.
The 49ers do a really terrific job picking up that fourth down play that time. It gives them an emotional lift. And look at the
that hurry up going to get you in trouble. That hurry up going to get you in trouble. Get him. You got the best team in the league. We're the second best team in the league.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Colin Kaepernick.
All right, let's take him out. Let's take him out. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Oh, yeah, you better throw it away.
Oh, that's where I should have been.
The D's playing, baby. The D is playing.
What do you think about AP, man? What do you think about him? How him? He's whipping his kids.
I don't want to talk about AP right now.
All this nonsense, man. This ain't what football is.
I'm trying to distract me. I don't want to talk about AP right now.
Lines up here. Third down and six. Throws
he ain't living like Larry.
Kaepernick connects with Davis.
Come on.
And the first down is picked
however,
up.
What, anytime you pick I have up one question, man. How did I hear in Tacoma, Washington? You're always commenting about you said the great city. Is it warm out there? Is it cold out there?
Down after a gain of six.
Yeah, I heard it's very rainy out there, man. Better pack a raincoat. You better bring your umbrellas out because I'm going to be raining them points on you.
They did that time. They're going to the hurry. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation. Jumps up and all.
Keep using that same play.
Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the
watch the draw. Watch the draw. Oh, he got a false start. Put him back. Put him back.
They better pick it up if they think
put him back.
This offense.
I don't know what to do.
It'll be third down.
This come on, baby. Come on. Continues. We need a pick right here. Pick right here.
Kaepernick from the gun.
There's the pick right here. Oh, you knocked it down, rabbit!
You
better not go for it.
We
only got 48 seconds. What can we do in 48 seconds?
And the kick is good for three. You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive and a
everybody
football
out there
game.
Needs to win.
We're going up against the second boys, best team in the game, the San Francisco 49ers.
And no
my little Redskins are rated a 75.
In the music industry.
What's that tell?
Go check them out right now. Really good figures, man. This is the other butt.
Oh, you better be glad. Out, we'll all take shout that big sucker back. Bring his
shout out to Fabio.
The Redskins bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive.
We're just going to get set up for the second half. Set up for the second half.
Go with two tight ends.
Boy, Morrissey, I might try to take it by myself. Let's go five wide. Let's see what kind of defense he's playing here. All right, Hoops, I'm coming at you. We got to see what you're running here.
First down here after the run. Griffin set. Empty backfield.
Jackson got a plus six on him. But I know that safety is going to come over and help out.
With two hands, he has
the ball.
Hurry up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Quickly to the line.
Okay, this time we're going to put the tight end on the streak. Here we go.
Going for the home run. Almost intercepted.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this.
Trying to get in field goal range.
Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Now, hopefully he'll leave that middle open.
Long ball to Deshaun Jackson, but they can't
connect. Come on, Deshaun Jackson can't catch the drop ball. That's some cheese.
Bill just could not make the play. Yeah, you want to do this. You always want to throw the football deep at least 4 or 5 times a game.
Come on, Deion, screw them out the way the wood.
Defensive backs uncomfortable.
Get that chop ball.
If you let them get comfortable, they'll start jumping those short ones.
These guys, that's a good kick right here. That's a good kick right here.
Yeah, what do you
think? Oh, we didn't get it. We didn't get it.
Do you think he plays safety of all time, or do you think, oh.
That's a gain of 6.
What do you think the muscle cramp is about that game?
I had time on his side this time. Time was against me. Otherwise, I'd have took it down the field and scored on him.
I don't know. DeMarcus Campbell is a really great player. What, he leads the league in
safety? One more play. Kaepernick takes it from the gun.
Ooh, that defense is ready. Okay, we get the ball back. Here we go.
Jim Nance along with Bill Sims here at
the. We get the ball back.
The Redskins.
Let's go, Hoops.
Hey,
come on, Redskin land and get this win. Come on, this. Come on, Hall. Come on, D'Angelo.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22.
Come on. Come on. Come on, Hollywood, let's go. I'm gonna send some heat at you. RG3 is his knee gonna be touching the top of his head.
Alright, what are we looking at? What are we looking at? There we go. There we go, Pierre.
Who? Oh, this is an Anquan Boldin.
Pass complete, but did not get them the
one
first,
play at a
so
time.
Second down now.
One play at a time.
You knew this was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. The coach's challenge is not answered. The play on the field will stand.
Don't change your play. Go run command over now.
I think it was up to me in this situation in the game. I would not have challenged knowing those timeouts, how important they are. We'll see if that lost timeout comes back.
We're going to try.
Come on, Peyton Manning Jr.
We're going to try.
The Redskins.
Yep, that's what he was doing. Yeah, he called that timeout to go for the run.
So let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half.
You better get it together, bro. First downs, and you know you get. I can read the defense.
It leads to a score.
I'm trying to get it.
I'm gonna start running on him in a minute. Here.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
Oh, that's all right, Roberts. Good try.
Side of the field.
Watch,
that's a nice round on the outside.
You know
nice
coming
move
up.
By the
all right, let's see if the screen will work.
Keep moving and get
a first down.
No, that can't really come.
Wilson set. Empty backfield.
I don't know. We're going to see.
Second down and 6. Screen.
Get the block. Get the block.
Connect on that one. Pierre Garçon.
That's the game.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. They've come out in the dime
package. Come on, Morris, catch the football. Oh, boy, you better watch. You better watch Paul Paulson. I mean, Paul. Now it's Paul. You better watch him.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job, Morris. Good job, Morris.
You
tried to suck me into going to now's call. It's not going to happen, Hoops.
In a situation like this, I think they know that. It's in the second half. You got down.
Everybody's watching this video right now. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching Hollywood Sports. I hope you liked the video. Here we go.
They need to get the playoff.
Man, what is Willis doing down the middle like that?
Didn't you kind of go like a game turn 100? How did he do, man? Did he win first?
Knock it down so
I don't know what game it was.
San Francisco, man, they got a really good defense. It's tough.
That's what you said on your vlog. On your Hollywood vlog.
Jackson got a plus 18. That safety's back there waiting, though. That safety's back there on help.
Second and 10.
Get it.
Incomplete. This man,
come on, we had him.
Make the big hits. Give your team some momentum. And also put a little fear in the offensive players when they get the football.
You put them back there now. You put them back there.
The defense.
Okay, that safety on this side is coming inside. Let's put it on the other side.
For this one.
we're going to try to hit Moss going down the middle. If not, we're going to come back to Roberts going across the middle. Here we go.
Third down and 10. Griffin, play action. And it's incomplete.
Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that safety jump off the ground?
Man,
the San Francisco got a good defense.
No matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to
get. Get in there!
Makes somebody happy. Look at the defense. Everybody jumping around. And it's like a goal line stand. And
there, where's Bruno? What?
First down coming up.
The pressure is live.
He like running to the left. Watch him. Watch him.
They're setting up.
Screenplay. Bust it. Bust it. There you go.
About one. There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball.
Good job, Robinson.
And getting the catch and just getting a couple yards. Second and nine.
Watch Kaepernick. Watch Kaepernick. Get him. Oh, man, it's wide open.
That's
what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them
right, run it now.
You're
going to run it now.
The 49ers.
And we missed the field goal.
Tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a
need a turnover right here, right here. Get him. Oh, yeah, nowhere to go with the football. Beautiful defense. Beautiful defense. Beautiful defense. We're going to go with the same play. We're going to go with the same play. My blitz popped up on my playbook, but we're going to go with the same play.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Pressure, pressure. That's it. How did he? I was going to say, how did he catch that? All right, he's looking over the middle. Same play. Watch Davis. Get him. What? How is he doing that? How is he doing that? All right, we're gonna surprise him with the defense. Cause he's going for it. We're gonna surprise him with the goal line defense. Right here. Right here.
Still on the field
right here.
Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to
keep
on the lead.
Right here. Right here.
Pulls it in.
Oh man!
Oh,
that's a gain of 10.
Well, you got a small. I know he's going to try to run a streak across the middle or something.
That is a risky proposition, but the head coach took a big sigh of relief over there on the sideline because they picked
get
up
him.
The job by the offense.
Get off! Get up!
And he hauls it in.
Good stop. Good stop. We got to hold him to a field goal.
Second down. And now they're in the hurry up. Looking across the middle. And
oh, yes. He always looking across the middle.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance, as we're running low on time in this one.
He's hot rotting. He's hot rotting. Come on. Get some pressure. Give me some pressure. Yes!
Going to catch this one as
yes!
It goes out of bounds.
You better kick the field goal, dude. You better kick the field goal. You better kick the field goal. Here we come.
Last play before the two.
Here we come. Come on, we need a pick. We need a pick.
49ers take it from the 23.
That's a yes!
Conversion.
Yes!
Might as well
good
look
deep.
At it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. When you're winning a game in the second, you go for it on fourth down and you come up.
Oh, man. Good deep.
If you lose this football game, there is going to be a lot of second guessing going on. That was a big gamble, and it didn't pay off.
Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win.
Time's running out on this one, midway through the fourth. And Brock
Peterson kick it off. I got confused on that play.
In the second half.
Yeah, let's go with the tight end shake. Tight end shake. We just got to get in field goal range.
Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it.
If they stay off of Jackson too long, I might go for him over there.
The Redskins take it from the 23. Intercept.
No! How did he come back so fast?
In your mouth. You son of a.
I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling. Nobody
come
there
on,
to make the tackle.
Yeah.
And they return it.
Come on, man.
Good job, Hoops. Good job, man.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
Man, you got to get more clutch. That's the only problem. You start off strong and then you end off weak. Thank you.
And no return this time as he takes a knee.
Hollywood! What a new ball! It's Wax Champ 27! Back at it.
A receiver in the slot.
You play some bean in the music.
No. You got to hit all streaks.
First down at the 20. RG3 going down the field. Could have been intercepted.
Man,
the defense has to be
you can't get no ball over these guys, man.
Get a chance to get off the ball, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field. Man, you got to take advantage of situations like that. Split backfield here.
Come on, Hoops, turn that noise off, man.
Second and 10.
You know what happened in Tacoma, Washington, Hollywood?
When you can't hit the quarterback and put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done there. That time, the quarterback had time.
He's going to go right
down the field for another completion.
And we're looking wide. Dude, how are you going to come back?
Looking to the right side and throwing. And knows exactly where he needs to go.
Way to get out of bounds. Way to get out of bounds.
Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route.
Oh, man.
They were right on time.
This is warm. This is way warm. This is the same rapper. Oh, Bobby Johnson.
Take it from the 28. Out to the left. Reaches up to make the catch. Down inside the red zone.
Let's go ahead and call timeout. Let's call timeout.
Quickly as possible. Well, listen, the defense has got to know the situation here. It's okay to give up a few yards, maybe give up a completion. Just don't give them the big play that gets the quick score. First and 10.
You haven't beat him since
almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in.
OG,
a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown. There's some shifting around in the backfield. And that'll probably go.
you dropped it. Come on, Young.
Your team is down. You're inside the other team's red zone. You look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
So much on the line now as they line up for third down. Goal line defense on the field.
We need to just for fun.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Good catch, Pierre. Good catch, Garcon.
The touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown. The point after is good.
I'm not going to onside kick either. Can't onside kick. That's 100% chance we won't get it. It's 100%.
Formation.
We got a timeout left. We got to hope you. Hey, Hoops, I got to hope you make a mistake and get cocky on me, man. I got to hope you beat yourself. Give me a fumble or something. I'm glad you ran out of bounds. Stop that clock. All right, we're going to play. We're going to play goal line. We're going to try to suck them into doing something, trying to go deep on us.
First down here. 91. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Toss to the outside.
Get out of bounds.
They never back off. That first down.
Yes.
Small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march this football down the field and score. Gore is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. Catch it. I wanted him to try to go, boy. He knew I was in goal line. He knew it. You better go. Hey, you better run the football, man. You better run the football. You better run the football.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
You better run the football.
It's a two tight end formation.
I still got a timeout left.
From the 32.
Come on, get it. Get it. He's getting cocky. Give me one. Give me one. Ah!
That'll stop the play right there. Good job again.
That's exactly what I wanted him to do.
The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays.
Dang it. Do it again. Do it again.
Completion.
Do it again. Do it again.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Looking to go up top again on first down.
Oh, you're really getting cocky now. Boston!
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning.
We need a turnover because he knows he can still kick a field goal. We need a turnover.
In the backfield, single back set. Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
You're making a big mistake, dude. You're making a big mistake.
That's a gain of 10. How will they handle this, Bill?
Should I throw a blitz at him?
Touchdown could put this game away. I think what they'll do, Jim, they'll have a little gimmick play here because the defense is going to be too aggressive. So you take advantage of that and call up a play that they're not expecting. I think that's what the offense is going to do. First and goal from the 5. Toss play here to Gore. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. The Redskins will stop the clock here for this time.
It gets tough when people know how you play, man. It gets tough when they know how you play.
Second down. Throws the pass. He'll pick up 7 this time. It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Oh my God!
The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line, and he's in for the touchdown. Well, usually I'd say this last play of the game, even though it results in a touchdown,
that's it.
Thanks, Hollywood, for this great opportunity.
Today's game, you know, fantasy football.
He gonna go for 2.
Such a big deal. Somebody out there is jumping up and down over that touchdown.
Really, nigga?
He's looking
looking to the right. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion. Did a good job on the offense. He executed the play perfectly, and he got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points. The Redskins ready to return the kick.
All right, guys, I appreciate everybody for watching this video on Sunday Night Football here on Hollywood Sports. I want to say thank you. And Hoops 15, thank you. Hey, man, you played a good game, dude.
And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Play good defense, even though you had to get San Francisco. Everybody has to get San Francisco or either the Seahawks, but that's okay.
He's going to try to blitz. Watch.
Oh, where's he get to?
All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hey, man, it's all about having fun. You know, hey, we win some and we lose some.
After the win on that side.
And as always, until next time, everybody, thank you for watching Hollywood Sports.
About what you've done from the previous week because you won. So I think it always gives you a better chance of winning the following week because you feel so good when you're out there in that practice field. What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.